US investors to the trading floor of the Nigerian exchange. I believe this is an opportunity for us to showcase that we are trying to reverse the trend of us going to the US, the US are coming to us. So I believe this is an opportunity, and this has demonstrated the type of returns that we are getting. As Mr. President has mentioned, even in New York, during the last trip, you cannot get any other country that have a better return on investment, better than Nigeria. And the NGX have already demonstrated that as of today, our own share index has gone to over 30%. And the reform that the government has brought is one of the major reasons why we are getting the USA, the investors from US, and from various jurisdictions looking at the Nigerian market. So I'm using this opportunity to assure the US investors that our private companies that are here on the Nigerian exchange are one of the potentials that you're going to look at. And we are able to qualify, well-trained stockbrokers by colleagues that you are seeing here that will be able to handle these transactions. I'm happy that you are coming with no any other person that bothered him at all from Tabeli. This is the second or third time within the week that is coming to this exchange. This is the type of people that have already been adding value to the system. And I believe this type of trip will go a long way to give the investing public in Nigeria confidence that if you have not done it, others will come and do it, because people are seeing the potential in Nigeria. One of the things, the takeaways, based on our discussions with these distinguished investors, is the issue of reversing the trend on the issue of our pension. As of today, our pension have an asset of over 16 trillion, but the equities are having only maximum of 25%. Where is the other jurisdiction? For you as an example, one of the takeaways is that they are only 75%. So one of the things that we want this type of team, they are coming at the level, we're a long way in pushing for those changes and that reform, so that it should be the other way around for us too. So that we have 75% of that 16 trillion in our market that is reducing cost.
So I'll just share something that I think might lighten the room up a bit. This is a big week in Lagos. The largest stock on the New York Stock Exchange, I think, has a market cap of 3 trillion. The largest stock on the Nigerian exchange has a market cap of 5 trillion. The only difference is currency. We've got some work to do.
Indeed, we are coming to you. We are coming to you, Nigeria. This is going to be, by the end of the year, the 9th delegation of investors we've brought to Africa. We're realizing that there needs to be a new chapter in the Africa United States economic relationship, that we need to have our private sector here, and that sustainable solutions for Nigeria and Africa have to involve private capital from both sides. And we're very excited for what's going on in Nigeria here, the level of innovation, the level of energy. This is, we have many members here from New York who have commented to me that Lagos should be a sister city, given the energy here, given the innovation here. And I think some chapter.
Jolly good fellow, for the jolly good fellow.